OBKB. So we're back, part three. Do it. Me? Yeah, I think so. Could be above me. Yes, be closer. That's funny. She sometimes says, I just bought that. Those boot heels don't feel wonderful in your shoulders there.
What do we do? There's no way out.
Oh, nice.
No way.
It's okay, I've got you. Trust me.
Apparently getting the armor costume for her is kind of a pain in the ass. But might end up doing it.
Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Oh, right. Okay. I know where that stuff is.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Yeah. Stay close.
Okay.
Coming, get behind me.
Oh God, what is wrong with these people?
Yes, 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 I know. Really? Jesus Christ. Come on. Do I have any flashbangs?
Anytime.
Hell are you?
Yeah.
All right, so where the hell are you? There you are.
Something I think you like. Welcome.
Welcome.
I've got something new for you, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. Good as new.
All right.
Why not try your hand at a new stocking up while you can? Wise choice.
Right, so I've already got everything on this.
Every once in a while. It could be the difference between life and death.
Which makes it one of the best pistols in the game. And it was free. But, you know, upgrading it wasn't, but whatever. I guess you gotta be later in the game before you can unlock the exclusive stuff, which you have to unlock everything else to be able to do.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Anything else I can help you with? There's some things money can't buy.
Could get the laser sight, and then the game will basically act like it did on the GameCube and the PS2. And you can remove the laser sight from whatever handgun you put it on.
Like, stranger.
And put it on to others. So you don't have to worry about that. But it also still takes up an inventory slot. I'm not sure if it would actually be more precise or not, though. I think I... Well, no. That scope I needed.
Wilden, what can I do you for? Come back anytime.
Eight spindle, huh? Okay. Got that. I got that, but now that I know what I'm looking for, I can get those. Obviously, we're going to get these. Get that. I haven't missed anything. That's a locked door, isn't it? Yeah. I'm not caring about the locked drawer as much. I mean, I can't get back here anyway, I don't think. He gave me the, you might want to make sure you got everything you need done before you leave.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Damn, girl, we've been going for 5 seconds. El Gigante, that was a bad peck texture pop in. What the hell are you doing?
Hannigan was right about the weather.
Thankfully, they decided to put more barrels here. I wonder if they put anything else down here. Not appear so. Really? Cow's back. Seriously? Ooh, pardon me. We got a new cow. Open it up for us, Ashley.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Clothes are still blowing in the wind. Nice.
Thanks.
Almost got enough for that. And I have enough for that. You know what? That's actually fine because I want something where I can put three yellows in because they're worth a lot. And actually, there's something. No, that button. There we go. All right, so two colors, two of the same. Three colors, three of the same is worth more. But if you can get five different, it's worth double whatever each individual one is worth. So that's not at all. It's just going to be hard to find all the colors. And the only ones that I know of that use five use both the round and the square. Okay, you can't get up there like you could in the mercenaries mode. if they put anything back here. Not appear to be. Ah. Good thing he can't see the flashlight. But two kitchen knives and my main knife, so that's all right. Wonderful. Oh boy, I'm still alive. Died there. Okay, we don't want to go that way yet. We want to go towards the big cheese. This is treasure and the dog. Hope I
go home.
Yeah, we all do, kid. Two shotgun shells. That'll help. Why that chair glowed so prominently. It looks like an attic. You not know what an attic is? So I got that. Now I gotta kill the dog. And we're gonna go this way to get this. At least you don't have to catch her every single time anymore. I was about to say, did you get stuck behind that door? All right. Let's keep an eye out for the dog. Oh, there you are. Of course, he's all the way back in the village now. Two regular hand grenades. Turn these into explosive bolts.
Some space. Stick close.
Okay. Left stick.
Hi there.
I guess that was him. Knew it was gonna waste all my shotgun shells, but you know, whatever. It's 8 spinels. They blocked it. I can't go back and get those. Well, doesn't that suck? All right, well, my second playthrough, I know what to look for, so I'll get them then. you don't need the strip for two bullets. You just put them in. But that's the animation they used, so that's what they go. Got for bear traps. Well, it is, kid. It is. Oh boy.
Give me a warning next time.
Present for you.
At least he didn't have his hammer. Jesus, that would have been horrible. I don't know if I ever broke that open my first time coming through here. I think I did. I don't think they added another padlock to it, but you know what? You never know. Is that the last time I needed that? Find out. Oh, that's gone. Interesting.
Self-reliable. got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
I suppose not. Punisher. Supposed to actually be pretty good in this game. But I think the Red 9's still overall better. Oh, it cannot be attached to Red 9. Interesting. Only 80,000. Thought I picked up another
Ruby's
antique pipe.
Rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Buy it at a high price.
Anything else I can help you with? Easy work.
That's a lot, and I'm almost to the point where I get a new shotgun, so...
Your weapons are in good hands.
I'm not really looking forward to getting that. I do still have to fight the big cheese. That might actually be worth it.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
I'm gonna get a new rifle eventually, too.
Needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference.
The only thing about this weapon is you can pick up your bolts that you've used, as long as you didn't use a mine. That's good for stealth kills. Ugh. Pardon me.
Wilden, what can I do you for? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering if, am I right?
Yeah, well, if they didn't block off... Good money there. If they didn't block this off, I would go get that and that, now that I know what I'm looking for. I do not have a lot of ammo. And I used...
You. Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names.
We all have names.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
Boy, they broke through that pretty quick.
Case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Go. Oh, there's like a hole, a cellar in the wall or something. All right.
Okay.
Game time. Seriously? Come on.
No me jodas.
You can't enter your fucking inventory the moment you've been hit.
Shut up.
Seriously. No. Run, Leon. Just what I fucking want.
Look, we've got a big one on our hands. A little busy at the moment.
Hey, our guests would think we're rude. So much for service to this man, huh? I guess we're just...
Oh, for fuck's sake, you can't evade on the stairs.
Hey,
Seriously. Of course.
Over here.
Can't fucking checkpoint you.
Against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this swamp is made up of monsters.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Seriously. Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? Seriously. Come on!
I got this!
Oh, for fuck's sake! Seriously.
That one's free.
Yeah.
Give me more ammo and more health. I don't care about the fucking money right now. No.
I did not.
What are you doing? Seriously. Thank you.
Seriously? Oh my fucking Christ. Oh my God. Jesus, let me fucking move.
Stay focused.
Yeah, I'm trying there, dude, but no. What the fuck is up with this thing? Supposed to be difficult, but not like fucking. Oh my God, you ain't got nothing.
What's up against two of us? Oh, it's not bad. These things made up of monsters. You done warming up?
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Oh my Christ! Where are you coming from? One gunpowder short. Really? Really? Oh, it didn't hit either of you. Of course not. Why would it do that? Of course. Why wouldn't it kill me? You know what? Come on.
got this. All right, this one's good.
Seriously. Jesus Christ, let me move. Seriously? Oh my God. Fucking really? I finally made it the fuck past it.
By something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, plaga. It is possible to remove it. with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Zippo, huh, there?
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on the ground. You should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
Hi, Ada.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ada? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
And seeing the original, it got shot down.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Oh no, I left some money. I'm not caring.
Not looking so good.
Yeah, I'm not liking this.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
Yeah, I know, flash grenades.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
See, told you I was gonna get this.
What you see is what I've got. Pleasure doing business with you. Thank you. Well then, what can I do you for? Easy work. There you are, as you wished. Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. There's some things money can't buy. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one.
You know what? I'm actually going to get the stock for it.
Look great with that attached. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Oop.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Anything else I can help you, come back anytime.
All right. I only have one grenade. Big cheese. Now it becomes much more stable.
Got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Really? Away, Ashley. Oh.
all resources back here. Yeah, this is gonna be the Chainsaw Sisters, isn't it? Up in a bear trap.
Ahí están.
Guess we're doing this.
Oh. You. Seriously? Oh, you're not dead. For fuck's sake. Seriously.
They're not coming.
of the way. You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
Yeah, that's great. Actually surprised I beat Mr. fucking Cowhead. Oh, for fuck's sake. Enemies with their impeccable aim. I don't have enough ammo to do this. Of course. I mean, I know what this is going to be. After that, it was choose between El Gigante or the Bella sisters. And they're going to take a lot, and I no longer have any grenades. I thought I should have been able to sell that already, unless I missed one. It is entirely possible. And I heard they took out the second El Gigante fight. So, that leaves only the Bella sisters. We are not done with it yet.
Sure is quiet.
Yeah, too quiet. We know what quiet means in a Resident Evil game. Have one grenade left. Oh, I can make some flash bangs. So we're gonna go check down there. Well, there's at least a couple shotgun shells. Help for the Bella sisters. Thank you. We're down here. Oh.
Won't open.
Wonderful. I didn't mean to come down here then.
No good.
But you're hiding in here.
Wait here.
What?
Yes, in the locker.
Okay.
Rather have been in the upstairs one. Oh, fucking A! Doing halfway decent. One of them was dead already. All right, you are hiding up here.
Stay here.
What? Okay.
What's over here? Might as well have an escape route if I need it.
Ladder. What about one lady? Oh, yeah.
Fuck you. Fuck you all. Take a spinal. Make sure we didn't miss anything. Doesn't look like it.
I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Weird now. All right.
No, it was right there. What is my sub-objective? They did put a photo mode. I think that's one of the yeah, open photo mode. Gives you 200 CP. Parry an object thrown by an enemy. Okay, I got that. Great, I need ammo. Specifically shotgun ammo. Once I use these last two proximity mines, I'm sending that thing to storage. Yes. I don't think I bought the treasure map for here.
All right, come on.
Okay.
Leon.
Jesus, do I have to fight him now?
Child. Ashley, run! Hurry!
There is no
escape. Don't worry about
that. Oh, for fuck's sake. I got an idea. How about Ashley get incapacitated right away?
Hurry! Don't worry about them.
Oh, seriously? Fucking stupid. Kind of the whole point of us running. Seriously? Oh my fucking Christ. Oh my God. If you would have hit the fucking barrel and not the dude. No, wrong way. You wait, buddy, till I have the unlimited rocket launcher.
Listen, you're the one he wants.
If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
No trespassing.
Oh, nothing but the finest way. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Oh, okay, there's no treasure map for here.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. I'll buy almost a deal well struck. Give that the care it deserves, mate. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Yep, no room.
Will that be all then? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Wilden, what can I do you for? Come back anytime.
Oh, that's right, I can sell the submachine gun ammo.
Welcome. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Anything else I can help you with? Don't get yourself killed now.
Down to the point.
A look. Welcome. Pleasure doing business with you. Where would it come? Neat. Welcome. At a high price.
That works.
Pleasant travels. God. Rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Be careful.
Oh boy. This is not gonna be fun. One flashbang. I make regular grenades.
Yeah.
cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty, grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
You don't have to say okay, she should just run.
Hasta
luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Seriously. Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, watch where you're swinging those things.
seconds, huh?
Seriously? Fuck you. I didn't have to go through all the cable car bullshit, though.
My regards to your god.
Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bu- to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
I'm gonna save that in case, you know, later on a whole bunch show up over there. Right, it's the castle.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed.
No, we just have to worry about the people that are already in here. Grilled big cheese. Oh, I can't store those. Ugh.
I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Ooh. I have enough for two more charms. Oh, you don't need to use it to open the the door anymore. Now you just sell it. Interesting.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Ooh, the what broken you see butterfly, is what huh? I've got.
I see you have a knife and things. It's just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well. Free of charge. We've been saving that one. Right, customer. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Anything else I can help you with? All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing it no good, are they? Come back. Any time.
Might be above me.
Take a look. Something. Found to catch your eye.
Aha. Hear how he growls? He's actually a Plagueis, but like he's not under the control of them.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. A deal well struck. pleasant travels.
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
It's a catapult.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
Nope. Just the red cultists.
Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Things just keep getting better.
You know what? We are almost to 3 hours. And I do have work tomorrow. Be a good time to call it the night. I will catch you guys on the next stream. I don't know, hopefully tomorrow. Gonna depend, because I gotta wait till the sun goes down so there's no glare on my TV. So, alright, I'll catch you later.